Now this is Merlo. This is my neighbor's dog and she's a standard poodle and we love her. And she loves aromatherapy, don't you? Oh, oh, don't you, baby, baby, baby. Okay, so Merlo is now gonna get aromatherapy. Okay? Now, she's so happy to see me. She's so happy to see me. Look at that beautiful, loving doggy. Okay, now, Merlo, do you like peace and calming? Yes? Give me a paw. Give me a paw. Give me a paw. All right, now here she goes. So dogs are very sensitive. And sometimes when the owners go away, they get anxiety. So one of the things we do is we make sure we have a bottle of aromatherapy oil, aromatherapy for pets. And aromatherapy for pets is an oil that's called Peace and Calming. And here's a great shot of this beautiful standard poodle. And so I'm going to open up this bottle of oil. It's called Peace and Calming. And I'm going to show you how we use it. Take a little bit on the hand, on the right hand, like this. And can you hold the... Oh, you're doing the doggy's food.
Do you want me?
Yeah, that's okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to put a little bit of the oil on her paws. So stay there, Merlo. Got it on the hand. I'll put it on my hand. You can't see it, but it's an aromatherapy oil. So give me your hand, shake your hand, and then I'm just going to rub it, and she licks it because she likes the taste. She likes the healing quality because it's organic oil, but it's going to actually go from her feet into her brain, and in about 10 minutes, it's going to calm her down because she's a bit... Standard poodles and a lot of dogs are a little rambunctious and out of control sometimes. So within a couple of maybe 10 minutes, actually, this lovely doggy will have no more anxiety. She'll sleep like a baby. And especially if you're going on a long journey with a dog, peace and calming oils, essential oils are fabulous for them. And next time we're going to show you how to do a therapy for your dog all down the spine. Thank you. Say goodbye, Merlo. Bye.